بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. As we all know, the month of Ramadan is the month of Tawbah, the month of repentance. People turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they repent, they leave their bad habits and sin, and they do good deeds. When speaking about Tawbah, the scholars mention that it is of two types. The first is that which is compulsory. This Tawbah is required when a person either does something which is haram, totally prohibited, or they leave out that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made compulsory upon them, such as acts of worship. Almost everybody knows about the first category of tawbah that we just mentioned. As for the second category of tawbah, then this is tawbah which is mustahabba, tawbah which is highly encouraged. In this instance, we would find that a person has neither committed a sin, nor have they left out something which is obligatory. However, they may be lacking when it comes to their ibadat. For example, when it comes to performing salah, a person may feel that he could have performed his salah in a much better manner, or he may have forgotten some of the sunan or recommended acts of worship when it comes to salah. In this case, he is also encouraged to make tawbah and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive his shortcomings. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from those whose tawbah is accepted during this blessed month of Ramadan. Ameen.